and save it. What are her plans?
Right. Well, she's got multiple plans. I mean, this thing sort of surprised me in that, you know, she's calling for an economic crash, and it could look pretty silly if it doesn't happen over the next couple of years. And I think...
But that's such a loose time frame.
It's a loose time frame. But she also, I think, misrepresented some of the numbers in that she's talking about, you know, household debt being at unprecedented levels. She didn't, you know, sort of qualify anything for inflation. And if you look at debt to income right now, it's actually much lower than it was before the crisis, and actually doesn't look that bad.
Yeah.
So I think there's some exaggeration in here, and it's a, you know, pretty big thing to call a crash.